I know it's a $99 carpet, but I'm not washing it.